hobby grade rubber. Not get too carried away. Right. Doesn't feel natural to throw it left-handed. Oh, come on. Really don't seem to be improving it. Well, that's probably the longest flight yet. But let's be honest, that wasn't climbing. waiting for that aeroplane to fly over. Right, here we go. Like my band's broken. Looks like my motor's broken back here. Right, we're getting completely different. See if we can hold that there. Right, hope the camera's picking this up. We're getting completely different flying characteristics between this wing that I started with and this wing that I swapped it to. And if you look at this one, the spar there, or whatever you want to call it, is curving up, whereas this one is pretty flat, and I think that's what's making a difference to its flying characteristics. So probably the trick is to go through that bag of 10 sets and try all of them and find which ones fly best. I'm not going to do that at the moment, but that would seem to be the trick, because that one, we did get a nice circular flight out of it, but it wasn't climbing at all. this one gave the impression that it might start to climb. It certainly gave us a nice long extended descent. So there's obviously a significant difference just in that bit there. And there's no trim available on the tail at all. There's nothing you can do with that. I mean, I've tried just sort of gently bending them, but on the previous ones that I've had, this has been a metal join here that you can bend and twist to trim it.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating $1 on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.